What's up, everybody? Just gonna do a pretty relaxed stream tonight. I'm not really feeling like getting super into it. I might invite some friends and play some actual matches, or try just going into casuals or something after a bit. But right now I'm in a creative mood, so I feel like making some characters. So we already got a good list of characters, both serious and basically just memes. So there's that. We got Shaggy. We got my Pool's Clothes character. We got my Yoshi with his glue. We got the human Yoshi. We got this abomination, and one I made just recently, actually, to get myself to play Rugi more. I wanted to make Shishio Forever from Rurouni Kenshin, so I finally ended up doing it. And I'm pretty proud of how the result turned out. I'd say it's pretty good. I don't know how I managed to actually get a face on a mummy, but once he breaks his headpiece off, then it kind of goes sour and he looks very terrifying. So this really gives him an actual face, the equipment, and that's kind of how I built around it. Everything else being off is okay, he's just a mummy, but once he loses his mask, then he's a freaking just like robot dummy. So I'd say it turned out really well. I really wish Bandai Namco would just give us a freaking, like, toggle on each equipment piece. Like, what equipment pieces we want to break off. And that would just add so much more to the customization options. Like, you can make stuff break off specifically, you know, and make yourself look, like, battle-scarred and everything. Like, you could have someone's, you know, shirt break off and underneath is, like, a tattered undershirt or something like that. Like, just something. I've modded the game before. I can say with absolute certainty it's just one flick of a bit from a 1 to a 0. I mean a 0 to a 1 that'll make it so that you can put stuff as unbreakable. So it's just something that they've never Well, I guess that's gonna update it even though I didn't do anything. Okay, whatever. So, we're gonna start. I wanna make more Tira characters so I have more incentive to play her. So I think we're gonna go with this. I'm gonna make him male. Let's see here. I think I know what I wanna make here. It's inspired by a little video. First one's just gonna be our typical memes. We're gonna make him. Oh, I can't make him muscular. Okay, that's fine. That'll do. So we're gonna just give him whatever face. It doesn't matter. We're gonna cover the face up. So we're gonna do this. See how big we can make this. I don't think we can make this big enough. No, we can't. That's okay though. We're gonna do this. We're gonna make them super big. Already going to be one of these characters. Okay, that's a good start. So where are we going next with this? First I should probably change style to Tira. Wish they had the hula hoop still. That would be nice. Alright, we'll figure something out. you're the best. Let's go with... just go with normal. Alright, so this is as big as you can make this, roughly. So we're actually gonna narrow it down a little bit. See what I can do with this. That's right, it's hips in this one, not waist. Let's do this. No, we're not giving him a penis. I'm strictly against that. My shit posts are quality. None of that friggin' phallic crap. Okay, so we go back. Let's see how long we can... okay, we don't need to make that long. Let's see how thick we can make this. It's a thick boy. Say it. Good enough. Now, for the piece de resistance. Tumor. It's gonna be a perfect. I'll actually move it up a little bit. And we're gonna actually make him. Gonna make him as wide as possible. Down a little bit. Okay, you know what? We're actually gonna change this to his head so that it'll move with them. A little thinner too. There we go. Let's see if I can actually do anything with the heads. That actually gives him a hat. happens if I do a rhino. It's a rhino head on. Horse head. And this looks dumb. Gotta have a little hat. No, it's not gonna work without a top hat. Okay. Alright, we're going places with this. Turtle shell back a little bit. I'm gonna rotate it. No, horizontally. Angle, that's right. And this is gonna get rotated vertically a little bit more. Ball. Playing too much switch, sorry, that was supposed to be confirm. Do like that. I'm just gonna move this back a little bit so it's more in there. Well, that looks weird. Okay. That. I'm gonna make this 40. 40. There we go. Okay, it's coming together. I'm gonna grab these gloves. Give him. If only they had clown shoes. Do they? No, they don't have clown shoes. Okay, this'll do. Black. I'm gonna give that a little red. I'm gonna make this just like a little dark brown. It's 034, okay. Alright. I'm gonna make this 034. What has science done? Okay, now for the best part. How American do we want our eggs? Do we want them like more European, or do we want them like super American? Like just absolute, like just genetically modified to hell. I'd say that's a good yellow. That's good. Oh yeah, we want to change this too. Actually, let's change that. Let's make these boots. There we go. Thank you. turtle shell down a little bit. There we go. We're gonna name him. Eggington. All of my work has paid off. Now we're gonna try to make this look like breakfast. So we're gonna make these like sausage links. Sausage links are like a brown color. Or like a grayish color actually. There we go, get some sausage links. And then we get some bacon. Can I change the pattern on this? No, I can't. Aw, that's too bad. Okay, whatever, we'll just make it bacon. There we go, we got bacon. We'll make our bacon a little bit crispier. There we go. Good enough. Oh, right, I forgot it doesn't save. To make it in caps, otherwise it's not official. That's how it works. Okay. So we're gonna that one's I like this character already. Oh, this is gonna be great. Maybe someday they will. We gotta make him like poke out. Okay, we gotta have, you know what, let's actually put like a real background, you know? It's like you're out in the nice ball and out of nowhere he just kind of pops up. Yes. Perfect. A true photographer takes pictures over and over again until they get that one perfect shot. It's all about patience. So now we have made Eggington. And on to our next one. This one's gonna be a little more serious. This one's just gonna be probably pretty generic. Everybody makes one of these, but I want to see if I can change it up a little bit. I think they're going to give me a beard, though. So I want to make... Actually, let's make it just Rugi. That way it's like Rugi's cosplaying. Because why not? First off, I'm gonna try to get the sword right. So Most of the Nippon steel swords had like that very light blue hinge to it. Yep, that works. Next. Oh, it actually gives him like a little crossband too. That's interesting. Okay. So. Let's see what we can do with this. Go with this one here, honestly. I think that one might actually be the best. This is such a slow process. I wish they would add an option to like accelerate it or something. I feel like Soul Calibur 5 had that. Just like some quality of life things that, you know, should have been there all along that for some reason they just decided not to put in this one. Okay. This one will become apparent very fast what I'm trying to make. Actually, we need to actually have it like in the back of his head. So it looks like it's actually coming out of. There we go. So it's more apparent from the front. That's good enough. And we're just gonna add in the smallest thing we can. Which is probably nothing here. Everything's pretty big sized. I don't think I can make this like super tiny. I can try though. I didn't think so. Small. Might be able to do by with this. Let's see. And it's still pretty big. Maybe. Oh, actually, no, I know what we need to do. This. Be able to make it small enough, maybe. Maybe. If only they had the earrings in this one. Just more things that Soul Calibur 5 had. That's still way too big. I give up. I don't think there's gonna be one that's small enough. Unless this can somehow fit into a little circle and I can somehow trick it into looking legit. I don't think so, though. Nah, that's still too big. Maybe. Okay. I'm gonna have to make do with this. I mean, it's a freaking flower, but at the right angle, I didn't think outside of the box here. Like Bamco forces us to do because, you know. We need a full 180 degrees. Also, it is nice that they at least keep these values by degrees. So, like, this is a 180 degree spin. Kinda works. Eh, that's good enough. Good enough for what it needs to do. Yeah, I'd say that actually looks decent. Can actually move this a little bit. Does look a little off. Angle that a little bit. We can move it. If we move it too far, then it kind of ruins it too. Good enough. Not perfect, but let me actually turn this. Can I turn this to the right one? No, I cannot. I'd have to do a lot of adjustments. That's whatever. It's good enough. If only I could make it change his hair afterwards. we can't do that. So now we just give him. We actually give him that. Or this. Actually, no, this. Maybe. Yeah, I think we give him this. Although with the arm, it kind of ruins it. Maybe not. Give him the Truth Seeker suit. I mean, yeah. You know what? We're gonna go with it. We can give him a speedo when it breaks off, because I'm pretty sure that's actually oddly accurate. Yes. Every custom starts with the underwear. Gotta build layers. Okay. Well. It's looking good. Let me just give him. Some sandals. Some tabi. No, he doesn't have tabi. There we are. Super easy. Let's see if we actually have a different kimono, though. One that has, like, two-tone. I don't think we do. We don't have, like, bottoms for that. Okay. That's fine. We'll make do. And we'll get a... If he'll let me... I don't have the... thing I was looking for. Whatever, that'll work. Oh. Wait, are you serious, Bamco? Are you serious right now? The belt? Well, what happens if I do the chains? Okay, so we can have a chain, but we can't have a training belt. Bamco, please, you're killing me. Killing me hard here. Nah, that's not gonna really work. Okay, whatever. We'll make do. So we're gonna make this white. Make this like a gray color. Okay. Sandals. Pretty sure are black. This part is black. Or no, this part is black. Like that. And this is like a little darker, I think. Yeah, like that. Good enough. I'd say that's pretty damn good. Now, we just have to... Because I'm a perfectionist, I want to see if there's anything I can do here to make his little, shiny part there better. So we're going to take this. We're going to make it like that. And that would take way too much to, like, add a sticker onto all of this. Okay, we're gonna try a different alternative route then. Gonna see if I can put on a pattern. If we can get one... That's not gonna even be possible. Somehow, just perfectly make it so that one color is on. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. thank you, undo button. Alright. That's good enough. I'd say that's a good Rugi. Surprised. He's very surprised. There we go. That's good enough. I'd say he looks very good. And we'll actually take a picture of him, like, with a different pose. He just looks so goofy with his... with his goofy eyes. Good enough. I'm not gonna really care too much about this. Let's test this one out. I want to see how he looks. Stance anymore? I'll have to go through his move list on another time. So he turned out alright though. Can't complain. I mean, it would be nice if I could actually like put on the gray parts of his cloak, but they're not gonna let me. something like this one and then get a like a coat with it, but it wouldn't let me do that. So it's whatever, we'll deal. It's not the end of the world. People get the idea across. Let's not make this quite so white. Let's make it like kinda like slightly dirty white. There we go. So that's good. He's back to the past. He's back to back. Samurai Mitsurugi. Okay. This one is gonna be similar. We're actually gonna give him a Yoshimitsu style. How am I gonna start this? I think we'll start it like that. Actually, should we make it like a stone guy? Nah, we'll do that. Go. How are we gonna do this? We gotta give him this one. We're gonna make it black. Find a way to make this work. Already coming together. I'm actually gonna look at this one. Okay, I'll actually look at a picture for reference. As simple as this is, I wanna get it as accurate as possible. It's a little sicker like that. To make it like so that his. Yeah, we'll try this. I think I use this gradient pattern more than anything, more than any other pattern. Okay. And this is gonna be pure black. That's good enough. Actually, we're gonna make that red. Make it like bright red. Yes. Gotta give him kind of that red tinge on his teeth, the red outline. stats do we have that might work for this? Just outright go with this. Nah. I'd get rid of that. Ooh. This might actually help a little bit. Can't find anything else. Yeah, we're actually gonna get use of that. That's a start. This obviously isn't gonna be anything close to perfect, but we'll do our best. Longer. That's gonna be all the way down. That's gonna be wider though. Maybe. Eh. See if there's anything better, maybe. Only they had like multiple. We could maybe try that. We can use another one too if need be. I guess these. gosh, that's gonna be hard to. I guess I'm gonna try putting stickers on it. Oh. You just do that. That's gonna be hard. This probably isn't the most riveting stream, but I figured it just gave me an excuse to try streaming anyway. I mean, most people watch the VODs anyway, they can just skip to the end if they want to see the end result. Or put this on like 2x fast or something. Actually, I wonder how big can these go? Can make this work. Just change it up a little bit. It's not gonna look perfect, but the spirit of him. A little bit more Soul Calibur-esque. Let's make this. Maybe this. Maybe we can make it like that. Huh. Because the Horns of Calamity clearly aren't working. Maybe if we make it like this, then. It ain't perfect by any means. Let's change that. Alright, let's actually like. Let's actually like put this at 180 degrees and separate it and everything. We'll see how that works. just want to put in more longhorns. That's probably about as good as I can make it. Maybe. Well, he does only have two of them. So that might actually not even need to be necessary. Let's get some more longhorns. Actually, this one we might be able to get away with that one, but let's try longhorns first. First, we want to move vertically. That just makes it thicker. I'll make them wider. As wide as they'll go. And make them thicker. Okay, that's gonna be harder. I'm gonna make them so that they're going out like this. These are actually gonna adjust a little bit. We're gonna angle them a little less so they're more straight. That. I'd say that's good enough. Now let's actually adjust these flames so that they look better. Okay, we can actually make that. That. It needs to just have very, very tiny pinpoint eyes, though. So that would be better if we could. I can make them white. That's an idea. Whoa. I want that. Just do that, maybe. Then we'll rotate vertically. polka dots, maybe. We get away with this, and make this white, and then make it big enough where he's just got one single dot eye. I think we can. If we can somehow get it just perfectly. Yeah. This looks weird. Yeah, he's just looking off to the side. Yeah, that ain't gonna work. Let's try this one. Because this one actually gives us better results. Make this white. Make this white. Have him in like the very center of his eye if possible. Actually, we can't put stickers on him, no. Dang. That ain't gonna work. I mean, it kinda does. Derpy. Can't make it perfect. It's just supposed to have, like, little pinpoints, so that's not even gonna work. Okay, let's just back it out a little bit. So we're gonna put little red circles in rotation, because I learned a very nice trick that I can actually make these like super micro size like that. We'll move on the axis. One thing is you can't change how big it is then, but that's okay. Oh geez, that changes the whole thing. Okay, we might be able to actually work with that. So let's see. So this thing doesn't do what it... This doesn't... This doesn't do... This does it? No. Some of them, like, split it in two. It's super weird. You angle it. That's not gonna do that. Reset to projection. That's actually small enough. Okay, we're gonna. Let's actually just try this. Okay, this might actually work better. Let's move this to the very bottom just in case we need to overlap it. to make that, like, right on there. That's good enough. We're gonna move this down some more. You can actually see the flames coming out of his eyes. Actually, there we go. Actually does work. And see how it compares. Oh, that's right, this one will actually, like, cover up the eye. So yeah, because they don't have number values, I have to actually count it. Thanks, Bamco. Good enough. Now let's change this to 619. And now we just need the beard, which unfortunately I already maxed out my accessories. So, actually, let's try it without this. That actually looks better, so we're not gonna even use that thing. Let's see. Tie his beard? Of course not. Well, try it. So we're gonna give him shoulder pieces. wow, this doesn't even show up because of the accessories. Forgot about that. Change the color of these. Can I just change it to all black? Oh, but it still has a blue gauntlet thing. Drat. Big though, that's okay. We will maybe try a cape and see how it works. Or maybe a hood. Oh, they have... The way they organize this is so weird. They have the torn up one? No, they don't. Kinda works. I like how goofy these look though. How exaggerated it is. Let's go ahead and see what this does. Yeah, he'd be a super anime Wing Daku. Thank you. mean, that's probably about... It's not gonna look perfect. I'd say that's good enough. If I made him a skeleton, that might have looked even better. Yeah, it's fine. Although, we don't have anything that's like a super long dress either. Aw, man. That's gonna take away that thing, yeah. That I know for a fact doesn't have what we want. Could make this. That doesn't make it look like he's got a thing. Eh, whatever, that's good enough. Now we need to focus on the beard again. Try something here. It ain't gonna look perfect. Can we just put this on his chin? Actually, that gave me a different idea. Maybe not. I was gonna say if I could somehow change that to where it looks like his eyes are on fire, that would be cool. Look at that. About as good as I'm gonna be able to get it. We'll have to make this a little different color though. It's the color that I have for this. 619, of course it is. It's whatever. Go with it. I'm only gonna give him a voice. You know what? We're gonna give him this voice. This face.
Well, weaklings must taste death.
Weaklings must taste death.
Weaklings must taste death. Weaklings must taste death. Weaklings must taste death.
Weaklings must taste death.
Sound like a friggin' chipmunk.
Weaklings must taste death.
Weaklings must taste death. Weaklings must taste death. Weaklings must taste death. Weaklings must taste death. Weaklings must taste death. Weaklings must taste death.
That's a manifestation of that.
Weaklings must taste death.
Yeah, that's two.
Weaklings must taste death.
We'll try that. That actually sounds pretty good. Like, all things considered.
Death is nothing but a taste of this.
makes him almost sound demonic. Demonic in some way, so. It's kind of an annoying voice there. All the bees.
Death is nothing.
It's not bad. I mean, it sounds kind of muddled when he's actually fighting, like you can't hear him, but...
Weaklings must taste death. Weaklings must taste death. Weaklings must taste death. Weaklings must taste death.
Try this. Alonzo. Holy crap, that actually almost sounds like it. Oh my gosh, that's actually not bad. Okay, I like this. Yeah, that actually works. Holy crap. I'm content with that voice. It's not often the voice actually, like, resembles it to such an extent as that. It's R2, not start. Now it's start. Such a dumb system. Okay. Take the weapon away. Put the pose speed to very slow. Zoom right into that. Let's adjust the frame some more. To be laughing. That's not gonna be working. Get really up close and personal. Yes. Get that beautiful zoom in on the face. I'd say that's pretty damn good. We got Samurai Jack, Anaku, and Eggington. Not bad. Not bad. Do I want to make another one? I'm gonna take this one. We're gonna send it here. We're gonna take a screen capture. Good enough. Okay. Well, I don't know what else to make. After you make a magnum opus like Eggington, I mean, it's very hard to come up with anything else. Something with Rugi style or Tira's. Maybe something with a scythe. I don't know. And who really uses a ring blade except for Tira? Other thing. Can these people have tails? They're probably just like dinky tails. Yeah, they're just like cat tails. That's really dumb. Okay. I'm not gonna do that. Kinda dumb you can't change the skin color of standard characters. Character. Basically, we just take this, we just do this. So he doesn't have the red with it. Put the red here. So that's much lighter, because it is much lighter. Yep, I'll just make a black version of him. Samurai Black. Evil Samurai Jack, whatever. We're gonna enough. Wait, did I give this guy a voice? I don't think I gave him a voice. Yeah, just gonna have that.
Well, weakling.
Let's go.
I can. Why do you choose this? This should you will.
This'll be easy.
I won't hold back. I can't run away. I can't run away.
I can't run away. I can't run away.
I can't run away.
I can't run away. I can't run away. I can't run away. I won't hold.
This'll
be easy.
You will.
This'll
be easy.
This'll be easy. This'll be easy. This'll be easy.
This'll be easy.
This'll be easy.
Yeah, we're not gonna have a super annoying voice.
This'll be easy.
We're gonna have an annoying voice though.
This'll be easy.
Good enough. Let's try him out here. An option to do reverse ledge settings, that's right. The egg eats the person. What the hell have I done with my life? Oh, I think I need to change him to Tira size, that's another thing. I don't think I did. Yeah, okay. Not as tall. Okay. I'd say we're good. We've made progress. Let's see. See if anybody wants to throw hands, throw weapons. I'm gonna go off the air for a bit, take a small break, and possibly get in matches. If I do, then I'll start streaming again. If not, I'm gonna get off. But thanks everybody for watching, and I hope you have a great rest of your whatever time of day it is when you're watching this, because you're more than likely watching it on the VOD. So see you later.